This is a video I shouldn't have to make, but I do, because the same misconception and misunderstanding is repeated again and again and again. And that is when I'm having a discussion with theists, usually in the comments sections of one video or another, and the theist makes the assertion that I have faith in science, or that I have faith in the Big Bang or the theory of evolution. It's not faith. They don't seem to understand the difference. I've made this point before in other videos. There is a difference between faith and belief. The definition of faith is it's trust, but it's also belief without evidence, and that's very, very important. The scientific theories, such as evolution and the Big Bang, are based on evidence. It might only be circumstantial evidence in some cases, but it's still evidence. Whereas the spiritual or biblical or Quranical interpretation of the world is based on faith. It's based on the belief that what is written in a particular holy book is inspired by something more than humans. My belief is that the contents of these holy books originated in the minds of people, probably men. But that's just my belief. It's different from faith. Faith and belief are two very different things. Anyway, back to science. I don't have faith in science. I have a belief that scientific theories in general are on the right track towards finding out the reality of a situation. I believe that evolution does accurately describe the change over time from one species to another over subsequent generations. And that is backed up with a lot of evidence. Likewise with the Big Bang, the theory looks at what we can observe about the universe, takes into account the finite speed of light, and extrapolates the things we can measure, and puts them in a context where we can look backwards and predict how the universe was in the past. And we can see, you know, when I've mentioned this before in other videos, when we look out into space, we're also looking back in time. The idea that science is faith-based is not quite right. There are different ways of looking at the world, different ways of thinking. There's rational thinking on the one side, where all the conclusions you make are based on what you can observe, and you don't make jumps. When you're trying to understand something, you try to understand it from a basic level and work your way up. But the other way of thinking, which is where faith comes in, it does make leaps, because it accepts an explanation for something which cannot be checked. And I would suggest, because it can't be checked, there's a chance that it's wrong. So it often reduces to either a religious way of looking at the world or a scientific way of looking at the world. Of course, there's going to be overlap. There are a number of religious individuals. There are a number of religious individuals who are able to accept the conclusions of science, but they still have their faith. But it seems to me that there's an awful lot of room for disagreement, particularly when you then try to interpret what is written in the religious holy books in a literal or a fundamental way. Anyway, that's all I have to say on that particular subject for now.